Hey guys, it's Jeff, and today we're checking out the Molecule MIDI, which is a purification system from Molecule. And I've been using their Air model, which is much larger than the MIDI, for the past couple of years now. I've had an absolutely amazing experience with the Air, but it's a little bit bigger, a little bit on the heavier side as well, not as portable. So for those of you who are looking for more of a portable air purification system that you can actually move quite easily, this is actually something you should really consider. Okay, so the big question when it comes to videos like these is, why should I be getting an air purifier if I don't have an issue like asthma or any serious issue where I actually need my air to be clean? And the answer is, air quality around us is actually getting much, much worse. For me specifically, I live in Southern California, so you already know air quality here is pretty poor, but it's actually indoors that you really need to worry about. A lot of people think that just going indoors will help your case and air quality is much better indoors. Those people are wrong. Air quality is actually far, far worse indoors compared to outdoors because all the pollutants that are indoors sit on your furniture or any other surfaces and actually isn't circulated out. The great thing about the outdoors is it has a great circulation system. The poor thing about indoors is that everything just settles. Not too many things are purified or circulated out of your home. So with that being said, you can only imagine how many pollutants are just sitting around your home and can be affecting your air quality in a very serious way. So that's where air purification systems like the Molecule MIDI comes in. So the MIDI comes with all of the features that the Air model comes with, and that is Molecule's awesome patented Pico technology. Pico technology is really special because it actually destroys airborne pollutants that your air purifier collects rather than just trapping them. Now, if you have a traditional HEPA filter, essentially what the HEPA filter purification systems do is air is pushed through that HEPA filter. The HEPA filter kind of collects whatever it can, any pollutants that it can, and then the air is pushed back out, hopefully a little bit cleaner. Now, what the Pico system does is a little bit different and a little bit more efficient because this means that all those pollutants that are trapped can't get back out into the air. So what the Pico system does is it traps, then destroys all of the pollutants that it can via light on the molecular level. This way, pollutants can't escape that filter and get back into your air, which kind of defeats the entire purpose of an air purifier. So that's the more technical bit of today's video. If you want any more information on the patented Pico technology from Molecule, you can definitely go ahead and check that out on their website. Links for that will be in the video description down below. But if you go ahead and get the MIDI system, it's actually pretty easy to operate. Let me briefly overview exactly how this system works. So when you get your MIDI system, operation is super easy. Everything is controlled via the top panel here and all of the controls go through one single button. So you press the middle button here for power and fan speeds up and down. And to turn everything off, you just hold the button for 3 seconds. Now, what I've noticed is if you turn the Molecule MIDI to its second fan speed, so number 2, that actually is the perfect fan speed for maybe an office scenario where you need to keep things a little bit more on the quiet side, but that also gives you some really good air purification for the space around you. So one question you guys may have if you go onto Molecule's website is, what are the differences between the Molecule Air and the Molecule MIDI? Obviously, the Air is a lot larger of a system and the Molecule MIDI is very small, but the Molecule Air is meant to cover more like 400 to 600 square feet of space, and the Molecule MIDI is perfect for like anything up to 250 square feet. So like if you're in an office or maybe a child's bedroom, this would actually be a perfect device for that type of setting because it's meant for a smaller environment. This system also gives you a lot of flexibility so you can move it around pretty easily. The Molecule Air is a bit heavier of a system, so it's kind of hard to move around to where you might need it. So if you get the Molecule MIDI, you can actually take it anywhere you want to go. It has a nicer little handle here. It's pretty light and you can take it wherever you might need air purification, whether that be your office or maybe to a different room of your household. So guys, that is the Molecule MIDI air purification system from Molecule. Of course, if you have any questions about the Molecule MIDI, please comment those in the comment section down below. I'll be sure to get back to you guys as soon as possible. Of course, there are also links in the video description down below, just in case you want to get more information about Molecule's air purification systems and also pick yours up for yourself. So guys, thank you all for watching. And if you want to stay up to date with future content, make sure to leave a like on this video. Also get subscribed and hit that notification bell button to get updates on when we release any future content. So again, guys, thank you all for watching, and hopefully I'll see you guys in some upcoming content.